as Gandhi career consultant. Many students who are aspiring for engineering and also join engineering this year, and also the second and third final year students, wanted to know what are the competition and challenges which are available to make sure that they get placed in top IT companies. In fact, most of the IT companies have their own coding challenges, own competitions and hackathons. Even other than that, if the students want to join, they want to really get placed in a big companies like Google, Amazon, those type of dream companies, what are the competition challenges are available? To explain about this, only this video is going to be. We are going to explain what are the competitions, what are the challenges, which company are going to hire. So the students can log in into these competitions, make sure that they learn about it, they participate in the challenges and exhibit their skills, and automatically they'll be preferred by the companies. In fact, there are many competitions, but we list top 8 in this world. In fact, the first in the rank is Hacker Rank. Hacker Rank has four core areas where you log in, where then you practice, you compete, and you get a job, and also you become a leaderboard. You can really solve the coding challenges in compete sections and apply for jobs. By participating in the competition Hacker Rank, you can apply after you really successfully complete, you can apply for jobs. There are many leading companies like Adobe, Booking.com, Dell, LinkedIn, Red Hat, Uber, etc. really recruit students from Hacker Rank. Next in the rank is Top Coder. Top Coder is one of the world's leading crowdsourcing platforms for anything related to visual design, code development and data science. Especially students who are aiming jobs in code development and data science, they can definitely can log into Top Coder and participate in all the competition challenges. Companies like IBM, Google, eBay, SoftBank, Nevada recruits people from Top Coder. Especially students who have got aim to join Google as the dream company, they should start participating from the very first year in Top Coder. The next in the rank is Hacker Earth. In fact, Hacker Earth is now one of the most popular among the girl students, because Hacker Earth conducted the first international women's hackathon, which was a grand success, and many companies preferred girl students over boys. But not necessarily only that girls only can log into Hacker Earth, even boys can log into Hacker Earth. Hacker Earth also conducts a lot of competition, coding challenges and puzzles like this, where students can participate, solve the problems, so that many companies like ThoughtWorks, Amazon, Accenture, Walmart, IBM, Intuit all recruit students from Hacker Earth. The next thing is Skillinza. Skillinza is another competitive programming and hiring platform. It's one of the top line in hiring platforms. As a coder, you can highlight your achievements in the contest, attract the right company for a job. In fact, you need to really show your coding skills. Companies like Amazon, Bosch, ThoughtWorks, Associate, General, etc. recruit students from Skillinza. Next in the line is CodeWars. CodeWars is free. But remember, they have another platform is known as CodeWars Red, which is a subscription platform with more features and benefits. Leading companies like Apple, Angular, Accenture attract students from CodeWars. Next in the line is CoderBite. CoderBite gives coding challenges and modular courses to prepare for your coding interview. Suppose a student has got a coding interview in top companies, he can log in to CoderBite. He can learn the tutorials. In fact, they have right now 12 tutorials to study programming and algorithm questions, which are asked in the previous Google interviews and other top companies. So definitely it's one of the great portal to even learn, participate and compete for a job. Companies like Deloitte, PwC, HBO, Logamin, even Google recruit students from CoderBite. Next in the line is CodeChef. CodeChef conducts 3 contests in the monthly called Long Challenge, Cook-Off and Lunchtime. Leading companies like AWS, Samsung, Alibaba Cloud recruit students from CodeChef. The last one is Coding Game. In fact, this is the most popular among the students who are really wanted to get job related to gaming technology or creative development side. In fact, Coding Game is the most fun coding portal and also for hiring. Instead of solving coding problems, you get to write code for a game and test with other coders. It is the game is based on hackathon. Companies like Warner Brothers, EA, Adobe, Bank of America recruit students from coding game. So these are the top 8 coding competition challenge in the world. There are others also where students can really know about it. One is LeetCode. Next is Code Forces, Giggle, especially for data science, Havlet Packard Code Wars, challenge.gov, InterviewBit, and Programmer. So students can log into this portal, start knowing about from the first year, even second year, third year students should try all this and make sure you keep participating whenever you get a fine time. Remember, if you develop a very good knowledge and coding skills in Python, C++, Java, definitely you can crack all this and get a big job which you really dreamt of. So wish you all the very best. See you next video about more information about hiring.